when to take a little step, when to adjust my position, when to hold my position, especially on the angle in the run of play when there are defenders, and it's not just a shooting drill in practice. As we talked about earlier, that vision and reading the game and anticipating what's going to happen, that self, you know, talk in your head prior to the shot allows me to feel like, okay, I'm in the position I need to be in. Now just hold, wait, and then make the shape.